remember back when I rolled, baby. I claimed that your love made me go crazy, but now I can't see you. But just in the fun playing with me instead of walking together through. Hopefully one day have a family. Now I guess I gotta turn into the enemy. Get my brain doing stupid crazy, just like us when we would fuck 6 times on the daily. But now I can't even think about you without collapsing to my misery. Just remember, Nikki, you might have it, but I had her first literally. Sorry if that made you a bit butthurt. It's no dumb with this chance, so I'm gonna go buzz. I guess I gotta wanna say I'm still there, but for some reason still on a board with enclosure. For you're the first thing I think of when I wake up, and the last thing I think of when I go to sleep drunk. Cause you were my natural drug that made me happy to fucking love. But I guess that just wasn't enough. You said it was only a break, that it wouldn't last long. But it's been over a month and I figured out that I must have been motherfucking wrong. Cause I even said a weed to the break, you would leave me for someone else. But you vowed that it would never happen like that, and it still bothers me. It came over here at 4:20 in fantasy pot on my couch, looking all good and comfy. And every time you would awake, you would just look at me with a sweet little smile that my brain seemed like it was running for fucking miles. Not even thought about us having a child.
Nope.
Since I thought of you so much, I fucking highly just remember you had a chance to do this heavily, but now we must do this like even when he done kill me. I get it, everyone hates me and everyone likes him, and still wasn't an excuse to do me like this. But I guess I just gotta go along with this, since you're done with this fuck shit. So I guess I'll quit. I'm just looking not being able to sleep, eat or leave these memories. Man, who am I even kidding? You're probably not even listening. And yes, I know I'm an alcoholic. If you honestly had a problem with it, then you should have fucking solved it instead of running around town bitching about it.
Best.
And all I can constantly think about is how you were always running around since you were always probably sticking around since you obviously never truly really loved me. So now I get exactly 2 hours and 15 minutes of sleep. Do keep my brain in check from working at full mental capacity. For I'm afraid what I will do with full operational activity. And this is sadly not my endless reality. See, I can't even stop fucking rhyming.
Best.
And I'm not even trying. I just keep watching my dreams disappear right in front of me. It's like I can see the old me behind all of these broken and forgotten memories. Oh, when I once was free from all the obscene depression that now covers me like a rain cloud. Getting ready to start part of this rain now. I even spent days dropping pennies in a wishing well. I wish she regains up feeling.